I need to take out the leader. Hunt will be over quicker if I use plasma ammo.
Our orders, I guess. Anything to report?
By the 10, I could use a hot meal and a stiff drink.
I could prime it with plasma ammo.
Something doesn't feel right. Just can't put my finger on it. I think I see something. Yeah, that doesn't look right.
like a dig site. With Deathbringers. Great. By the looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge. Becoming the hunted.
Wonder if I'll ever see my old squad again. Whoa! Whoa! Intruder!
Save these for when I need it. Thank you. key. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. I wonder if this key will open the chest. Some tags here. I should take them to Duca.
Medals yet, Aloy? Or maybe you found tags stolen by the enemy. What can I do for you, Aloy?
I found more tags.
I'll make sure they go to the friends and relatives of the Fallen. You must have cleared every outpost in the wilds. If I were Regala, I'd be worried. More importantly, our dead can now be bagged and tagged properly, thanks to you. May the Ten be with them. Here, these belong to one of the Fallen. He left no family behind. But I know he'd be honored to have a true soldier have them.
Thank you. I'll take good care of them. Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Only the best soldiers can go up against the arena's toughest machines.
Honor and strength. The vision.
We won't let Regala.
It's not.
Are you in need of supplies?
Walk tall, champion.
Can't get rid of the vines. Not yet, anyway.
Of a cauldron on the coast. You may be able to acquire more machine overrides from its core. I have marked the location on your focus display.
Thanks, Gaia. fire them out of here.
Strong smell.
cauldron. Just where Gaia said I'd find one. Looks heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. Find it underwater. I have to sneak past it. This kelp might give me some cover.
About to get loud.
I like snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. find the core and get those machine overrides. I could try to climb up that ledge. I can't reach it from here. Kind of rail over there. Doesn't look like I can reach it from the water, though. Push that crate I found into the water. Maybe I can use it to get to the rail. Maybe there's a way to climb up around here. Incoming! Out of here. The current's moving great. I just need to jump to that rail when the time's right. I should be able to glide down.
what you're right, I guess. Maybe I can glide to the platform. I need to find a way back onto that platform. I wish I had some of the sweat. Looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. From here. Can't reach the core from here. I'll have to keep going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. Question is, a pump for what? Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. Question is, pump for what? Help.
Hey,
should be able to climb up. That's all. And the water stopped. Doesn't look like I can climb up to that tunnel yet. Maybe there's something I can use to reach that rail on the wall. I think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. Maybe if I lower the water, I can place the crate where I need it. Nothing. Should be able to use that crate to climb out of here now.
Looks like they called for backup. Grab this now. Just what I need. That's it. I can climb up from here.
catch up on those metal carriers from here.
I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Maybe you can help me out.
Thank you. get those overrides. Extra. Leave me outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart. Here.